What about this? A happy update to a story that we brought you last night about a dog stolen from a home in West Hills during a burglary. The one-year-old pup named Cardi was found and returned. The French bulldog was grabbed by some thieves who were caught on video burglarizing that home. Well, the dog's owner says she got a text message today from a man who said that he found Cardi on the street.